Hello, and welcome back to Epic Mickey, where I have quit since the last game, or since the last time I played, and it put me back here, so maybe I have a second chance at that animatronic goofy thing? Let's see. So that doesn't do anything still. Do I get there? Let's see, do I have to use the TV sketch again? Okay, I've gotta get back there again. Door into here is closed. I do not know how to get that sketch. I'm half considering looking it up. Oh, the door opened again. I really just can't see any way that I could get there. Oh well, let's just go ahead and head back to where we were. I'm gonna cut the footage, and I'll see you back where I left off last time. Alrighty then. Time to head on to Tomorrow Square through another section of Plutopia. Interesting. Doors this time. Okay, well, hitting you did something last time. Whoa! No! No! Let me have the film reel. I want it so bad. No! Don't hit the water. I learned my lesson about that last time. The door opens. And, okay, well, that was a lot simpler than most of these have been. Okay, so a bone's gonna fall there and start bouncing. Whoa! Yeah. What? What? No! Oh, okay. This isn't going well. Run, Mickey! Avoid the wire. That was really close. Okay, another one of these guys. Come on. Ooh, hello. Yes, please. Well, that was interesting. There we go. Oh, we're finally here. Oh boy, let's hope this place is better than I remember it. Tomorrow Square. Okay. Holy cow, it's trapped Gremlin City. Someone around who can assist you. It's not like we just saw three trapped gremlins. Okay. Okay, quit adding quests and let me actually play a game. Okay, I seem to remember there being something down here. Yeah. There wasn't anything that way. No. Oh, TV sketch. Right, you kinda need those around here. Two TV sketches. That was worth it. Uh-oh. Oh, it's a hopper, huh? Bye-bye. One problem. If I remember correctly, there is an infinite Beetleworks spawner around here, and there's no way to turn it off. And I remember it making this place a pain. No, I need that paint. Okay, well, let's free the obvious gremlin here and see what that happens. Okay, I see an animatronic goofy part over there. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna hold off on the TV's thing for a moment. Let's see, has there been electricity starting through this yet? Not yet. Okay. All sorts of things. Where do I start? Well, where are those other gremlins that they showed us? Okay, so there's one over there, and there's one over there. I think I remember how to get to that one, so let's do that. I can hear sounds that I don't like hearing. Beetleworks sounds, I seem to remember that jump maybe being possible, but I'm a little too scared to try it, so let's do this instead. Whoa, come on, camera. Hello, Mr. Spatter. Okay, if I remember correctly, there are more blotlings right around this corner. One way to find out. I froze him in place? Oh, that's horrible. Can I make him be friendly? Okay then. That is, so ridiculously broken. So that can happen. Okay. Right, there's an extra set of stuff down there. I seem to remember this being something you have to do. Again, mixed messages from the developers on whether or not you should paint or thin things. Sorry, Spatter, but you were standing there. I have to break it? Could I just jump around it? There we go. I'm gonna have to break that. Another spatter. There we go. Anything over here? I'm pretty sure that's where we want to go. Anything over here at all? Can just see through there. Okay. There we go. Alright. Hello, Mr. Gremlin. Okay, so that gremlin just shows us where that one is. Well, I'd like to free him. I could also smack this gear and see what that does. But I'm a little concerned about doing that without knowing anything. So how do I get up there? Well, I can't see any way to do it, so I'm going to try this. The rocket ride. not quite right. At least one of the rockets doesn't seem to be working correctly, but whatever. Can I safely jump back down there? Hope I can. Cool. Alright, so where are the rockets coming down? Over there. Nope. Nope. Ooh. Ow. Uh-oh. Hopper. Uh-oh. I hear a more pressing danger behind me. Oh boy. Two of those guys. I don't want to deal with two of those guys. Run, Mickey. Oh, they come down here. Well, that's much simpler. Cool. Just take a ride to some very scary sounding music. And free this guy. Very cool. Get another TV sketch. So I guess that means we could leave this area now, but we're not done exploring, so not gonna do that. I seem to remember there being a hidden area. Well, first of all, do we actually need to power these things now? I mean, I don't remember that doing anything good. I don't think we do. But I seem to remember there being a hidden area underneath of the level. See if I can reach it without alerting the guards. There we go. So just paint these in. Oh, this is already painted. And spin. Okay. Ooh, the music sounds different down here. Odd windows. Alright, I don't want to come up. I like this music. This is cool. Okay, I don't want to alert the Beetleworks to my presence. Okay, it looks like I need to get back up there and ride the tram down, so I will see you in a moment. Alright. Let's ride the sky tram. No! Stay here. Okay. This is a very odd ride if you're not on top of it. Okay, another hopper. Two hoppers. One at a time. There we go. Simple enough. Thank you, game, but I don't need any more health. Okay, I saw a treasure chest. Let's go ahead and get this. Left leg. Is there a way to see, yes, thank you. Is there a way to see which parts we've gotten? Huh? Wait a minute, so we've gotten torso, left leg, right leg, and we just haven't gotten... Why would he only need one arm? Hmm. And besides, Main Street, he was in Oztown. Anyway, I don't know. Ooh, hello, Goldie Ticket. How do I get to you? Hmm, I don't know that there's really much left to do in this area, if anything. I wondered if Mickey could climb on that, but I guess not. And I'm a little nervous jumping that close to the edge. I would like to get that golden E-ticket. I feel like if I thin that side out, bad things will happen, so I'm not gonna do that. Oh, come on, Mickey, you almost had it. Yeah! Whoa, how much was that? Oh my goodness, was that 100? I think that might have been. Awesome! Yeah, I'm pretty sure if I thinned out the left leg of this thing, which I can do, it would just fall through. Alright, well, unless they hid something else around here, I don't see anything else to do. I mean, I could get one more TV sketch out of this treasure chest. Might be useful at some point. Aw, 5 is the limit, man. Okay, well, I don't think we need to power any of those pads. All I remember that doing is sending electricity coursing through this thing and making it harder to move along it. I mean, I guess technically it probably opens the door, but yeah. Yeah, and if I remember right, down here somewhere is something that just creates more and more beetleworks and never stops. Guess the last question is, should I paint in the rest of this place? The game probably doesn't care. I'm gonna move on. What is this? It looks cool. Hello! I did not expect to find that there. I'm really glad I looked. What? Gold pin? But that's the same treasure chest they've been using for animatronic Goofy. Aww. I wanted that to be another animatronic Goofy part. Man. It's weird, the music skipped for a moment there. Anyway, I know I've cut a bit of footage out of here, so it's hard for me to judge the length. Let's go ahead and, Space Voyage, yeah. Let's go ahead and do this last projector screen, and then I think that'll be the end of this episode. Oh, another one of Mickey's Mechanical Man. How do I get to that? Yeah, there's no way! There is no way that Mickey was enough to lift that. Or that it would fall that slowly. The pulley on this thing must be, I don't know, powered by an engine. Oh, come on, Mickey. It's a platform. Grab it. The ledge grabbing in this game does not seem to work all that well. Frequently, I'll just have Mickey hitting something that he totally should grab, and he'll just do that. He'll act like it's not a platform, and he'll just slide off of it. It makes the platforming really obnoxious. You have to make the jump super tight, just like that. Okay, so the projector, the film reel is up there. That looks dangerous. Oh, I'm surprised I didn't take damage. Mickey's Mechanical Man Part 2. Whoa? Oh no. Oh. That was nice of them to put that in there. What? How is that punching me? People who just don't mind me standing on their heads. That audience is a little, creepy looking. Let's just move on. Ooh, there's an elevator. Ooh, okay, there's a gremlin up there. And a very big rocket. It's not rotating, it's lifting up out of the ground. Now it's rotating. Oh, not these things. Oh, hello. That would be an animatronic goofy part, I think. Judging by the obvious camera pan. Okay, you do it. You're a gremlin. You're supposed to be able to fix anything. See? Here it's letting me wander around while giving me side quests. Anyway, I think we're gonna stop here this time. So, next time we figure out how to make all of this work. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you then.